My name is Sharayah Corcoran, Associate Cloud Infrastructure Architect, and I work on the AWS Professional Services team. What my team does is we work with the public sector and we meet with clients in order to figure out what they might need within AWS and help them achieve those goals. Since I'm still fairly new, I recently went through the onboarding experience, which includes earning a certification, shadowing with customers, and also completing a project that you have to like build out and perform your consulting duties as you would in the field. I did have a few preconceptions about AWS being maybe a little too challenging or being very potentially difficult working environment, but that has proven to be completely false. And I've learned that that's a misconception on my part to think that one, they're looking for somebody to know everything because they're not. And two, they are very good at balancing the work-life balance. For anybody hoping to come into the company, I would suggest to them that they don't second guess themselves and don't second guess their knowledge. They can definitely do it, and I would just encourage them to try and work here anyway.